Cox, excellent protection this time. A lot of time to throw, and it's dropped.
Starting
right
to
in the hands of Preshae Rodriguez, and he just dropped it.
Well, you'll see at the very end of this, he took his eyes off the ball and turned to look upfield. They finally went down the field, further than 15 yards. At the very end, he just takes his eyes off and takes a glance upfield and didn't secure the catch.
Ryan Smith was there, but it was very catchable, and Rodriguez just didn't do it.